Hi, my name is Attorney Walter Rudolph Hnot III with Disability Resolution PA. We're going to be looking at what is the average disposition per day per ALJ, which means the decisions of claims, whether they're dismissals, denials, or approvals in the fully favorable or partially favorable, form. So in Connecticut, what is the average disposition per day per ALJ? It is a total of 1.8 decisions per day per ALJ. All right. My name is Attorney Walter Hnot. If you want the most up-to-date information or a free consultation, give me a call, shoot me an email, and we will go from there. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.